Hello and welcome back to Jackie Chan Adventures. In this episode, every time you hit the like button, Nico won't do any smack.
Jackie, I need you to
Does that
catch
work?
puffer fish. Uncle senses this will be very important. Huh? It could take me a year to
The
catch
only
a
thing
puffer fish.
better than smack for
Jackie,
you
I'm a good fisher person.
it's likes.
No, thank you, Jade. You have homework to do. No, I don't,
Remember to
Jackie.
smack that like button.
Then you must have chores to do. I can handle this assignment myself. It's only fishing. One more thing. There's an auction.
Jackie should just be like, my eyes are up
Uncle
here,
would
Jade.
Like you to purchase the dragon pearl. They're auctioning today. Hurry, catch Uncle a nice big one.
So, 2,000.
Dude, you got 2,000 bucks. Time to hit the casino.
I think they actually give
Jackie,
you,
you
way more money than you need for the auction. But even if you don't, well, I'll show you what to do. Because catching the puffer fish, with your standard setup for fishing, nigh impossible. However, you can pay for a better rod, and if you once you have the better rod, it's like it takes 2 seconds.
There's a fishing minigame?
Well, did you think that the save guy was bluffing about all of his fishing prowess?
I mean, he did. I wasn't even sure if he knew what a fish was.
That is a good point, though.
I mean, lava, places that just don't have water or any liquid and toxic waste.
And no air.
Very impressive.
Yeah.
Here's your reward.
Maximum magic, not that we super need it or anything.
You're never gonna smash up the stuff in Jade's room, are you?
Maybe not.
I feel so betrayed. Promises were made. It's just like
There
your
isn't.
promise to run this in 2 hours.
There isn't. There isn't. It's not a promise I ever made. Although I did make a promise about this Jade's room, and I distinctly remember going there.
I like this setting because it's got that neat sky.
Hi there, matey. Would you like to catch some fish, you scurvy-ridden land lubber?
It actually is a decent place for fishing.
Yeah, there are
There
more
might
fishing
actually be fish
places.
here.
There are
Yeah.
actually many. Well, not many. There are several places where you can fish in different levels, but why would you do that? It
Wait,
doesn't even give you
can you
money
actually
or
fish in the
anything.
lava?
Right then.
No. But like in the Japanese castle, for example,
Right.
In the Spanish village place. But yeah, you can't hear it. You can see it. You can't really see it due to compression on our end, but you can actually see the outlines of different fish. And
I
because I
can see him.
bought the best fishing rod, I don't even need to care for the mechanics. I just cast it
I've
and
got
get
it.
it.
I'd better get it back to Uncle as soon as possible.
No, you're just super pro.
Because
It's
otherwise,
because you're really great.
it's like it works like the fishing mini game in
Get on
Sonic
the tram.
Adventure.
No! It was right there.
Just not gonna happen. It works like the fishing game in Sonic Adventure, where like you have to reel in, but you have to let go when it's pulling too hard, and puffer fish are just a little bit too spicy for our fishing rod
Whoa.
normally.
It's all broken. Is Uncle dead?
Uncle, what happened? Are you okay? Where's Jade? A dark hand broke into the shop. I could not stop them from kidnapping Jade. They said to tell you to meet them at South Beach Stadium. Go, Jackie. Don't worry about me. I will be fine.
I'm only majorly concussed. I'll never remember all that money I gave you for auctions.
All of that money that's now gone. Well, not entirely.
My brother plays baseball, but I think it's boring.
Good thing we had that discussion. But yeah, finally
Thanks.
we go to the freaking stadium. the last location on our little map.
Do you get to actually play baseball?
No. I told you, this this pretty much marks the point where we don't really get any more stages. But we do sort of get outlines of what could have been at one point in development planned to be a stage. But they just run out of time or money or something or other. You just go straight to the boss.
Thanks for arriving at your final resting place so promptly, Mr. Chan.
Why are you still so confident?
This time, it's personal. You'll pay for what
you've done. Like, you've literally never gotten your way.
Do you really think I haven't prepared for your every move?
Well, I mean, he did sell me all that smack.
Finish you before you get anywhere near me.
Oh, that's right. He's playing the game within the game.
Boss, I can't seem to remember the combination.
Sorry, everyone. Please be quiet while Hack figures out the puzzle.
Almost there. No, wait, that's not right. There we go. No, wait. Hurry up. Got it.
It's a good thing we were quiet for that time. Otherwise, he actually wouldn't have figured it out. This video would just been him trying to figure it out.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, this guy. The generic millions of them in the level gargoyle from every Sega Genesis game.
Exactly.
I shall be putting the next stage of my plan into action.
Rescue your niece from what? She's just sitting there. Are you gonna like slice her throat open or what?
Sky Demon is here to stay. I've heard all about you, Jackie Chan.
I read that as I've heard all about you, Jackie Chan, on the internet.
Jade,
take cover.
Throw him a curveball, Jackie.
So this boss fight is weird. It's a turret section.
Okay.
And that's it. We have to quote unquote protect Jade, but like. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I don't think.
Throw him a curveball, Jackie.
Yeah, could Jade die?
I don't think.
It looks like
she's
getting hit.
It's not like you. It's not like she gives you any sort of feedback whether she's getting hit or that she got damaged.
She's coming closer. Quickly, shoot her.
I mean, have you seen her face? She does not have a soul.
Yeah, and I'm very scared at her approach. Oh, she ran away again. I guess.
But yeah, this goes on for a bit. Thankfully,
Throw him a curveball, Jackie.
Thankfully, the arc at which the
yeah, it's
balls
not
go
too
is fairly predictable. And yes, he caught her, but again, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's probably just about, like, there's a certain amount of time you have. Like, eventually you lose, basically.
Yeah.
Jade, toot the flute! Banish Siwoo back to the netherworld!
Toot the flute. And, of course, she knows how to play an expert riff on a flute.
Obviously.
She's very talented.
Did you see that? I rock!
Jade, are you okay?
I don't know if flutes really count as rocking.
For Belmont that you turned up when he did. I had totally lulled him into a false sense of security. I was just about to make my move.
Okay, Jade. I'm sure Belmont is very grateful I did show up.